My name is John. I live in Windermere, Florida. I'm a full-time real estate investor and have done one deal with Ashcroft. We've been investing in real estate for maybe 20 years or so. And the multifamily I saw as a great diversifier for the other parts of our real estate portfolio. Just the overall macroeconomic supply and demand issues with multifamily, those two things made it a great fit for our portfolio. I think the diversification that provides for our portfolio and the rest of our portfolio is I'm very active in. So I appreciate the passive nature of the Ashcroft investment. Again, the communication is high, so I feel good about the quality of the investment. But it's a good diversifier passively for the rest of the active investments that I have. The reason I wound up with Ashcroft, other than the reputation, was I have a really good friend that we used to work together for many years that has done, I think, double-digit number of investments with Ashcroft. And he answered a lot of those proactively to make it to where it was a pretty easy decision to invest after talking with someone I trusted so much with so much real estate experience. So most of that was addressed ahead of time. So I've had no objections. It's been 1 year, but I'll say so far I'm very have a positive impression of how things have gone. The disbursements have been on time. Communication's been really high between the podcasts and the updates that come out both by paper and by email. So those two things so far, all good. And the proactive communication. Mm-hmm. It is very professionally done, very timely. And I don't feel the need to have to go looking for updates because they're coming continuously, and I really appreciate that. The reason I felt so good with the investment was the reference from my friend who I mentioned, who had done multiple deals with you guys. That was kind of the basis to where my confidence began. And one of the things I'd recommend is I'd refer on his recommendation. Number two, the quality of communication is just outstanding. And that would be, you know, a very important thing for an investor like me. And then thirdly, the disbursements come on time. So the things that you say you're going to do, Ashcroft does. And even though it's only a part of the investment, it is done regularly and on time. So those three things make it so far a great experience with Ashcroft. It has been the disbursements, right? So what you would probably call, it keeps people happy to see that continuous regular flow of disbursements. But so that's kept my excitement high, let's say, but because we haven't gone full circle, that's when it'll be really fun to have this call. When one of these deals has gone full cycle and I can say it was the combination of all the things we've mentioned so far, plus the, you know, the cherry on top with at the end where you make the hopefully a nice chunk of money. About a year and a half ago, I changed professions from a corporate America job to this. And so it's been a lot of fun for me focusing fully on real estate investment. But I really think that for people who are still in W-2 job, or like I was, that a passive way to enter this space is a great way to do it. And even though my testimony is really regarding after I had left corporate America, hopefully people will see this and many other testimonials, and it'll help them get started, and they can do it passively if they don't have a lot of free time. And then maybe can eventually get to where they can do it full-time like I am. So that's why I thought I would do it, just that hopefully other people would see it and maybe strike a chord that would make them motivated to get involved with passive investments and lead them towards another future like mine has turned out to be. I actually do intend to take a little bit more of our active portfolio and move it towards more passive, both for the multifamily aspect as well as for the passive aspect, just to take a little bit of the load off of what we're doing on a daily basis with our active real estate investments. I really, really can't wait for a full cycle deal. That's when it's going to make this really exciting. And I do hope that if there's anyone, I came from the medical device space and I was there for 25 years. And so I think if there's ever anyone that any of your listeners that have questions on how that translates into investing with you guys, I'd love to talk to them, be glad to take calls, et cetera. But it's you guys have done a great job and I applaud you for all the timeliness and the professionalism and the way you run your business and your communication, and I'll look forward to hopefully doing many more deals, but that's my intent, to do more Ashcroft deals.